So what about this new Black Beauty? Is it really a real game changer?
Absolutely, it is. Something that we're really proud of. We put a lot of time and R&D into it. This guitar allows for a musician to be able to wire their guitar, analog wires, with a digital switch. And with this pickup combination right here, you get several hundred thousand different pickup combinations. What it is a digital switch inside that allows for hundreds of thousands of analog pickup combinations. So for example, through the USB port that we have right here, you can plug this into your computer and you can configure it. Here's just one example. You can literally rewire your guitar. Let's say you have this switch position. You can wire it so this coil can be in series with this coil, parallel with this coil, in series with this coil, parallel with this coil, out of phase. And you could do all sorts of different combinations. And then you could program each of your favorite combinations into five switches here. And then we have a push-pull pot here. Yeah. So then you get five more switch positions. Then you have 15 additional tones. And so the way it works is you just plug into a regular Mac or PC, laptop, or computer, and you can configure it on there and save all your changes. This also has MIDI output functionality, so you can actually control your rack effects or amp switching from your guitar. Let's say that you wanted...
In real time, yes?
In real time. Let's say you wanted to switch from your rhythm tone to your lead tone. Well, this, if you switch it, it'll change all your amps for you, all your effects and everything. That has the capability to do with...
Simple, actually.
And right now, it's only available in the Reflex model. But you know, hopefully soon, someday, in the future, we'll offer it on a lot of our other models.
Does it have cobalt strings on?
This one doesn't have the cobalt strings on it yet, but it will. I got a couple other cool instruments to show you.
Okay.
This is brand new for 2012. This is the Luke 3. So we had the Luke 1, obviously, that had the Floyd Rose, the Luke 2, which had the regular Music Man trim and the EMG active pickups. This is the Luke 3. It's a little bigger, about 3% bigger. It's got custom DiMarzio humbuckers in it. It's got
Non-active.
Not active. These are passive pickups. So kind of a different sound for Luke. But what's really cool about this is we have a push pot on it that allows for a 10 decibel clean boost. So if you want to go into your solo tone, you just punch that bad boy and crank up the volume and you got your lead tone. It's also got an all rosewood neck, really beautiful, typical Luke shape, just incredibly easy to play. And we're offering this in a passive dual humbucker and also at a passive hum single model.
It's in style of Steve Lukather, it comes to the color, yes?
Absolutely.
It's Steve.
And so right.
And what about the tremolo bridge?
Standard Music Man tremolo bridge. What also is really great about this particular guitar is you'll notice that in a lot of guitars, when you go to your second or fourth pickup switches, that the volume drops considerably because you're only using the outside and inside coils. Well, we've engineered the preamp to respond in such a way so that when you move the switch position, the volume stays consistent in all the positions. It's actually an active preamp with passive pickups. So that way we're able to even out the volume. That's right. Something we're really
proud of. What about single coils? The same thing applies?
The HSS, yeah, same thing. Even volume all the way across.
Great thing.
Okay. And we also have one more guitar to show you. The JP12 is the newest addition to our already very popular JP line. Every year we kind of tweak it a little bit. This year
we dropped you. That's Family Reserve. That one isn't.
That one is not. This is a regular production Luke model. It'll soon be available in other colors. But the John Petrucci 12, it's only available in this color. It's called Cherry Sugar. It's beautiful. Essentially, it's the same as the JPXI guitar, the JP11 that we made last year. Just a different body wood, same neck radius, same body style and everything. And so that's what we're proud to and excited to introduce for 2012.
Great. Thank you very much.
Oh, it's my pleasure. Thank you.
Thanks.